grab a few pictures. Once we close the curtains, that would be your signal to make your way back to your child's classroom for the rest of the morning. So thank you guys so much. Enjoy the show.
This is
She's the same man.
I know.
Josephine.
She is looking with her eyes.
Josephine.
Stand up for her.
Josephine.
She didn't
see.
No, there's Daniel.
Welcome to our Flag Day celebration. Flag Day was first celebrated 120 years ago by kindergarteners in New York City.
Our first song will be Stars and Stripes.
Oh, see Tiana.
By showing respect. One way we show respect is by taking our hats off when we say the Pledge of Allegiance or sing the National Anthem.
It's right there in the background.
Our next song is set up.
Next to Michael, I think his name is. Or Mason. She's in the middle of the front row.
I see her. She's in the last row.
Yeah.
She doesn't see you.
No.
Star-Spangled Banner. The song is called My Country, 'Tis of Thee.
She still can't see you. Okay.
Songs. Enjoy as we sing This Land Is Your Land.
Thank you.
patriotic song of the United States. This song is a tribute to the U.S. flag.
It means America is united and America strong. There are 50 stars on the flag, one for each state.
The red stars for highness and valor.
The white stands for purity and innocence.
The blue stands for vigilance, perseverance, and justice.
We want to thank the men and women who fight for our freedom.
Tomorrow all the things are gone.
She's like,
thank you for coming.
Uh-huh.
We hope you enjoyed our show.
Remember to be kind to your fellow Americans.